win between Jimmy Fox and Kell Brook.
I think Kell Brook's a great young fighter, I really do. I think he's fantastic. Cracking young fighter. I think it'll be a great domestic dust up. I think Jamie Cox stops him.
Jamie Cox stops. Would you mind if I asked your opinion, bro? Is there another fighter or do you not want to give it? Yeah, man.
I think Jamie has stopped him.
About 8 rounds.
That's a good call,
guys.
How are you feeling,
man?
I've told him,
why?
What do you reckon?
He's told him.
I said, listen, man, I think personally, Jamie Cox will beat you. I told him he'll beat you.
Great, man.
What's the crack, man? Jamie 9th, man. Oh, well, look at him now.
I just want to say, Cal, man. You know what I mean? I've got another up and coming light middleweight here. You know, he's helped me prepare for you. Another middleweight. He's been sparring the Cubans. You know, so he's good enough. You want to watch these guys, man. I've got all different styles around me, so. You know, when we come, I'll be ready for you. So, you know, let's make this fight happen, Cal.
That's entertainment.